Welcome back to American Idol. Visit iTunes for clips from tonight's show, as well as the full-length songs by your favorite idol. Time for Carly Smithson.
No more talk of darkness.
I started singing All I Ask of You from Phantom of the Opera, and he literally, like, cut me off after the second verse.
That's not the song for a girl with a great big chest voice. She's a big, big singer, that girl.
I did see your other choice was Jesus Christ Superstar.
Yeah.
Well, let's give it a whirl.
Every time I look at you, I don't understand.
After I started singing Superstar, I just came alive. It was definitely just more my vibe and more my personality.
You're a completely different girl. Completely. The old Irish eyes are smiling. Yeah, you look, I mean, if you looks as if you're happy. For goodness sake, you've got to go for a song that suits your voice, a song that you can live in, you can inhabit. And she kind of got it.
You're girl with, Lloyd Webber, and I trust
a girl
you
with this on her arm has got to do Jesus Christ Superstar, and okay. It's not going to be all girly and sing All I Ask of You.
And I have a really
you.
Cool dress. This song is just definitely, it's just got me written all over it, so I'm just going to go out there and have, like, the best fun I've ever had.
I think the Irish eyes had it. I think she was smiling and a happy girl.
It's no surprise to me that the bigger voices in this show this year are doing better tonight, because these songs are hard songs to sing and they're very rangy. I mean, I don't know if this was your best performance, but it was definitely good. It was definitely good. It was definitely good. And I like the outfit. I think the outfit's gonna fly, though.
I loved so much that it was so unexpected. And I thought at first maybe it might be in too high of a range for you, but I love what you did in the chorus.
Thank you very much.
And only a pro can do that.
Other than the fact that it got a little bit shouty in the middle, it was actually one of my favourite performances of the night.
Carly Smithson. For Carly, you can dial 1-866-IDOLS-05 or 11, 1-866-436-5705.
Do you like it?
The parenthetical this week is very appropriate, right? Lines will open in just a little bit. Thank you, Carly.